instructed, and I saw your card has been mailed out. So that was on the 19th of December here in America, while in Nigeria, it's on the 28th. It was like a till date. It's still like a shock to me that. So really, that was immediately after Christmas. And anything from Christmas to New Year, they are always on holiday. And I received, it's going to be sent out on the 20th. And I received it. Thank you so much, Pastor Bola. This is my miracle. And I promise I'm going to share this miracle.
And her friend invited her to Harvest and said, join the fasting. She said, me fast. She could not tell anybody she was fasting because she was afraid of what would happen. And other people pay for her medical bills. But she said, her spirit told her, join the fast. Pastor Bola, she fasted.
Hi, guys. Good morning. Welcome back to my channel. Oh my god!
Oh my god! Wow!
If you're new here, I am Beverly. It's a weekend maintenance vlog, so I'm just going to be taking the weekend to, you know, take care of myself. This weekend is all about me, so I'm going to be, you know, taking care of myself. I'm going to get my hair done, my nails done, probably my lashes, because I'm not a big fan of extensions. Feels heavy for me, so I just do this human hair one lashes because it's light. So I don't know if I'm going to be doing the extensions or the human hair. I will try to let you guys know. So I'm going to be doing my hair, my lashes, my nails, pedicure, and I also don't like fixing my toes because I feel it's going to like eat up your actual toenails. I just feel it's something I shouldn't do. I have my hair appointment by 10, you know, by 10, and I don't want to get late.
So I took my shower already. I already washed my hair, dried it, and it's currently 9:48. So I don't have much time anymore to do my full skincare routine. So I'm going to do my full skincare routine tomorrow. I'm just going to use my cleanser now, then head out because I don't want to be late for my appointment. I'm sweating.
Good morning, guys. I finished my hair around, I think, to 7, right? No, around 6:30 something. Yeah, that's to 7. And I really love my hair. I think I'll start like trying new colors. I don't know, I get scared whenever I want to try out new colors. I just feel like it's not going to suit me well. I really like this one. This is color 350, I guess. 350 or 305. I don't know. I shall put it in the description box below so you guys can try it out if you like the color of the hair. So I woke up late today. My appointment for my nails and my pedicure is by 8. So I woke up around 7:58. And I was supposed to do my skincare this morning, but I was really tired yesterday, so I woke up really late. Not really late, but late, because that's not the time I was supposed to wake up today, because I have an appointment by 8. I was supposed to wake up around at the 7 or 6:30 something, but I woke up around 7:58. So I had to quickly take a shower, get dressed, and, you know, head out for my appointment because this is already 8:36, that's to 9. So I'm going to be doing my skincare when I'm back. I'll just, you know, do the skincare and relax, sleep. Then maybe when I wake up, I will edit because I'm really tired. As I'm sitting here, I'm tired, but I just had to go and do my pedicure. Maybe I'll just like relieve a little bit of stress, you know. Anyways, see you guys. Doing my nails, I just took my shower and I went straight to bed. I won't lie, I woke up a few minutes ago. I took my bath again. I'm glad I did my thing, by the way. No vibes. Well, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up, like, share, and subscribe. Bye, guys. But you want guidance. Money talks that I'm silent. Apply it, blind. Fresh out to get a minus.